And Sedin deals back away from Larson, sends it in front, loose puck, score! Alex Burrows, 4-1 Vancouver.
Well, there's some good news for the Canucks, for Alex Burrows in particular. His first point in 7 games. And this is vintage Burrows. Look at him survey the play. He's got terrific hands in tight. And when the puck comes close, he grabs it once, taps it with his skate, and then beats Kari Lehtinen into the glove side. Henrik Sedin's put together a 3-point night. It's off the right skate of Burrows. He beats Goligoski, who's been victimized a couple of times defensively tonight, and Alex Burrows has stretched this to 4-1.